Malian authorities have apprehended a man suspected to be linked to last month's terrorist attack in Ivory Coast. Alou Doumbia was arrested in Bamako on Saturday during an operation by Malian special forces. He is suspected to have played a role in the attack on a popular beach resort in Grand Bassam that left at least 19 people dead. According to reports, Doumbia, a Malian national, ferried the gunmen from Mali to Ivory Coast. This is the third reported arrest on Malian soil linked to the Grand Bassam attacks. About 3 weeks ago, two men were arrested in the West African country. Al-Qaeda in the Islamic Maghreb claimed responsibility for the attack on the beach goers.